I take a look at this knife and I think, the killing is a sport. Whether it's animals or men.